의성어.
아, 의성어, which is onomatopoeia. 소리를 흉내낸 말. It's like a 졸졸, 재잘재잘, 쿵, 삐, 위, alright? So 의성어를 쓰면 소리가 보이는 것 같아. You know what? Onomatopoeia? Ah, yeah. Okay.
의성어.
Okay. So what's the next one?
의태어.
Okay.
What's 의태어?
That is mimetic words like 모양을 흉내낸 말, like 살랑살랑, 나풀나풀.
Is it like this?
행동을 재미있게 표현하고 싶으면 으태어를 쓰면 돼. 이야, like 나풀나풀. So 살랑살랑, you know? You understand what that is, right? Alright.
And mommy, I'm not gonna do a pen, but
펜서?
I'm gonna do like this.